So, future me editing. So, I decided to add the first clip because I don't think it's ever seen the light. And I was going through my SD cards. I'm like, this has to see the light. So, it's a little bit older, but we're just gonna enter it.
There is a camera right in
Right
the corner. You
there.
guys can't see it,
We'll
but
show you guys a little bit of what we're doing. And there was a camera
there's
watching
a
us the
camera
whole
watching us the whole
time.
time. We just discovered those cameras. We're going home right now. We're waiting
For it
to
to
die
die.
down because we have part two,
Part two,
a
the
night
night is so
shoot.
young.
We have a night
We're so
shoot.
young, so we're gonna go
And
while that.
the fact that the camera's really watching us.
That's a show for them, honestly.
So yeah,
So yeah.
just thought I'd update you guys because I forgot to leave my camera. How do you turn it off?
So.
Good morning guys and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new. So right now obviously I just cleaned my room. I'm about to get ready for the day. It is Sunday, so I don't really have much planned today. If you guys watched my last video, I do have to go get some Propel shampoo for my hair as I just dyed it. So yeah, gotta do that. I'm gonna take a shower and let's get the day started. Hey guys, so I am completely ready. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit of the day. I'm really feeling it. I just put it together like, I was like, come on, lighting. How do you make it brighter? Okay, let me try turning it off. Maybe focusing it. Why has it been doing that? Ah, there we go. It is my outfit. It is this flannel, and then these blue shorts, or blue pants, Converse, and then just a white shirt with some of my jewelry. And yeah, so that is the outfit of the day. Super cute. What do y'all think? Oh my god, now it's so exposed. Okay, I don't know what's going on with this camera. Anyways, so right now I am filling these glasses with this look. However, these are like my old prescription, so I could kind of see, but it's a little bit, I feel like I need to get new glasses with this hair because I don't know if it's just me, but I feel like a lot of black clothes do not go with this outfit. Maybe it's just me, but look. That's not bad, I'm just being dramatic. Super cute, especially with the fit, so might wear these. It's probably dangerous because it's not a good idea to wear. Oh, I'm freaking breaking out. Of course this would happen to me. Like, I have two on this side and then I have... It's whatever, we're not going to let that get the best of us. We're going to head out to the shops and hopefully we can find some good stuff. Like I said, I need to get the purple shampoo. And then I just am going to go shop for some new fits because I need some new fits for my new hair. It's a good excuse to get new clothes. So let's go. Okay, so a little bit of an update. I haven't done anything since the last time I vlogged. I've literally just been sitting at my desk on my computer and just watching YouTube and then sitting by the heater, and then that's pretty much it. I haven't even left and I'm all dressed and ready. But I think I'm gonna head out here in like 30 minutes because I really need the shampoo. I'm just procrastinating because I'm like, I wanna go out. But then I need this stuff. If you have any tips on facial, please let me know, because all of a sudden this wants to happen, like, rude. Okay, guys, I just made it to Ulta. As you guys can see, I don't know if you guys can tell, it's right there. I'm about to get down. Hopefully they have what I need. I'm also gonna get some face stuff, like a mask and then like some face, something for my face, cause this ain't working out. But yeah, so I'm gonna go in there, check it out. Hopefully they have what I need. So let's go inside. Oh, don't fall. Okay, so I just got back in the car and then they actually had a bigger bottle than I was expecting. It was on sale for 20 bucks because it's originally like a $40 shampoo. So love that for me. So now that that's done. Oh my god, so when I went to the car When I went to go get my car wash, obviously you guys saw, I wanted to clean my car out because, girl, I have like water bottles everywhere. But there was no place to park, so I decided, no, screw it, I'll just do it later. But that's besides the point. I obviously didn't get any skincare because they didn't have the product that I was looking for. I know they said it at the body shop, but I was looking online. They were like, yeah, Ulta has it, but that's whatever. I could go a different day. But yeah, so that's that. Finally got the shampoo. Thank God it's on sale. Now, let's just go home because there's nothing else to do. Okay, so I'm sitting in the car and I'm just so confused as to if I even got the right shampoo. Okay, so I don't know. Okay, so obviously I've never dyed my hair blonde. I never had to like take care of it or anything like that. So I open it up and it's not even purple. Like, I'm so confused. Like, it's like a creamy color. I don't even know if this is the right one. This is blonde. Sexy hair. Was that the right one? Oh my god. What's Ulta's return policy? Because... And then I was looking it up online and there's this smooth, like this one, and the bottle is purple. So does that mean... And I'm trying to read and I don't know. So for the one I bought, it says blonde hair. So it brightens it. What is the point of purple? I don't know. Maybe I'm just going to go to Target and then buy the one that they have there, because do they have one there? Let's look it up before I go. I'm so dumb, I swear. I should have just asked. Jesus, what am I doing? Which one? I don't know what to get. I'm so confused. And I don't want to walk in and be like, I just bought it, but can I return it? But I think that's what I'm going to have to do anyways. Ugh, I hate this.
Does it work? Are you vlogging?
I'm trying to figure it out.
Are you vlogging?
Hey guys, so welcome to my channel. So right now I'm actually cutting my hair. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I feel like, I don't know, because I always lay on this side. I don't know if it's just me, but this side seems like flatter than this side. I don't know what's going on, so I've been cutting my hair. Yeah, that's what I've been doing. I've been like trimming it. Don't do this at home. I advise don't do it. But I've just been kind of like going like this. You guys can see. Because I feel like this side's so much more thicker than this side. Which might just be all in my head. But do you guys, can you guys tell on camera? Like, don't you think this side is more poofier than this side? I don't know. Maybe I'm just crazy. But yeah, so I've been cutting my hair. I don't even know if I'm doing anything or if I'm even doing it right. It's just been annoying me all weekend and I'm like, ugh. And like pictures, it just looks so bad. Period. I don't know. So yeah, that's how we're starting today. I am cutting my hair. But yeah, like, do you guys, am I crazy, or just this side seem more fluffier than this side? Like, look, I'm not crazy, right? Yeah, so this is the damage I've done so far. I feel like I'm doing it, I'm making a difference. I don't know. But yeah, don't do this at home, kids. Like, look at, dude, like, I'm not crazy. Look at the difference. Right? I don't know. I just feel like whenever I take pictures, this side is all like out and this side is all... I love this side of my hair. Like, if my hair looked like this all the time, perfect. But it's not. It's looking like this. Maybe I should just flatten this part out for the rest of the week. I have a haircut appointment on Saturday, so... I don't know. Maybe I'm just crazy. Yeah. See, this is like a perfect representation. You can definitely tell that this side is more, like, if this side was like flat. Do you see how the difference is? I'm not crazy. And it's not just the lighting, because even look in the lighting. See how this side doesn't come out as far as this side? I'm not crazy, guys. So we doing this. Snip, snip. And you know what I'm listening to right now? Cut You Off, Selena Gomez. About to cut you off. How do you turn this off?